Guys, this is a quick video, at least I hope it is, but usually my videos aren't that quick. In response to a message that I got from YouTube, which led me to creating, I suppose is the word, this Google Plus circle for my top 100 YouTubers. Now, that was something that YouTube statistics showed me was the situation. These people were my top 100. But this led to me myself questioning about Google Plus because I didn't really understand what it was. And also I then posed a question to people on Google Plus to say, can you explain it to me? Does anybody understand it? And it actually got some questions back both privately and via Google Plus to say, we're not actually very clear exactly what the situation is between Google Plus and YouTube. Now, I have to say, I've not gone into what Google Plus is in itself. Just from a brief look at it, it almost looks like a Facebook type situation that Google has created. It's sort of a social network type thing going on. But it is connecting. Now, Google and YouTube are now becoming very intertwined. Now, of course, YouTube is managed, I believe, from by Google, so I think it's all part of the same people anyway. But what they've been trying to do, my understanding, is clean up comments. And I think that there's been quite a lot of negative comments, not within necessarily the crafting side of things, I don't know, but people have been getting quite abusive in places on different comments, and they wanted a way of trying to regulate that a little better. So what they've come up with is, I'm not entirely sure why this is the solution, however, the solution they've come up with at the moment is that in order for someone to leave a comment on another person's video, you have to have a Google Plus account or page or whatever it's called. But what I've also found, and you can see in front of you now, is a page on YouTube, and I will put this link actually at the bottom of this video. And you can see there's lots of other clicks here that you can do that will give you lots and lots of information about your Google Plus account and your the connection between it and YouTube, and explain exactly what you're doing and how you can protect your privacy if you so desire, or how you can be quite open and invite friends in. So again, similar to your Facebook page in that regards. But the main thing I wanted to say really here was, if you want to leave a comment on my videos in future, and I really, really love to hear your comments, please can you do something about getting this Google account for me, because I really want to continue hearing from you. And you know, it won't be just me, you know, it will be other people as well that you'll want to obviously leave comments on, and it would be just really cool if you could do that. And also, I didn't want anybody to think if they weren't able to leave a comment and they didn't have this Google account, I didn't want you to think that I'd been blocking you or I was stopping comments in any way. And I think really what it's doing is amalgamating all of your Google stuff together, which includes YouTube. So basically, you have one login, one account, and it deals with all of the different parts of the different things that you deal with on Google. So you don't have, you know, one channel name and one login for YouTube and one login for your Google account because it's different, and one login for your Google Plus kind of social network account. It's all under one umbrella and it's much simpler. And once you're logged in, you're logged in and you can get into all these different things. You can leave the comments and everything. So if you want to read a little bit more about what it actually means and exactly what your Google Plus involves, as I say, there's all this information on here, and also down the side here it tells you about the features, the other options, the difference between your Google Plus profiles and pages and your channels and all of that kind of stuff. And you can how it works together as one, and how you can deal with your privacy issue as well. So if you didn't want to, I think there's been an issue, people are thinking that they have to have their Google account using their full name. That isn't actually correct. You can change that, and they talk about how you can use a different name and use a different identity. The same as you did when you did YouTube. You might have been, like I was Daisy May 12. It didn't have my name. I've chosen now to link my Google Plus account in such a way that it uses my full name, and I'm happy to do that because I'm much more, from my crafting point of view, I'm much more out there as in the public domain, so I'm happy to have that information out there. So anyway, I hope that this will help clear up any issues, and I'd love it if those of you that don't have a Google account, if you could just and then just log on following their instructions on how to log on, and it's very simple. There we go. So create a Google account, and it's basically one account is all your need, and that gives you for your Google. I don't know what these other ones mean. I don't know what that is. I should do, but I don't. And that's your YouTube, other bits and pieces, plus your Google Plus account. So it's telling you here, look, you can use your current use choosing the username. I prefer to use my current email address. So you can set it all up and create it. So it's very nice and simple to do. And I will put that detail, that login detail at the bottom as well. So hopefully that's helped. If you have any other questions, pop over to my Google account or put a question in my comments box and ask me, and I will do my best to answer it. I'm learning as well. I literally this afternoon hadn't got a clue, and I've just been doing some research on it, so I can hopefully, give you a little bit of information. So if you have any questions, just shove it in the comments box below, on my Facebook page, my Twitter page, or my Google account, Google Plus account thing. I presume that all of these are accessible. I certainly know my Twitter and Facebook page is on my YouTube channel front page under the about tag. So if you go on there, you'll find details of that. Okay, so I hope that's helped, and I will see you tomorrow for your regular Sunday video, which will be the next installment in our Cricut Elegant Edges mini album. So I hope you've been crafting along with that. I've been leaving nice big gaps between each one so that you've got plenty of time in between each one to create your pages. So hopefully you've been crafting along. I hope somebody has. I'd love to see some of them. So anyway, that's what it will be tomorrow. And in the meantime, I hope you have a good evening, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Whee!